Good morning, Shagam second grade readers. Today is Friday, June 5th, and we've made it through another week. It is officially Friday. Yay! Woohoo! And it is Free Choice Friday. Free Choice Friday is back and in effect. What I want you to do today is I want you to go find your favorite place to read, get all cozy, and enjoy a good book or two or three, depending on what you're reading. I don't know. But then what I would love for you to do is to tell us, where is your favorite place to read and why do you like to read there? What makes it so special? You can hop on your Seesaw page and you can post a little note. You can record a little video telling us where your favorite place is. Maybe you want to take a picture and show us where your favorite place is. Totally up to you. But mostly what I want you to do is I just want you to love reading and I just want you to enjoy whatever book or whatever kind of story you want to read. If you want to go back and read some more fables, if you want to look into some more tall tales or fairy tales, maybe you want to read a nonfiction book. The really interesting thing is about the tall tales is that there are actual books that tell you about the real people that are in the tall tales. So if you want to go and read about Johnny Appleseed, you can go read a nonfiction book about John Chapman. Maybe you want to read about Annie Oakley, who there's also a tall tale about, but there's a lot of really great books that tell you all about the actual person. It's totally up to you. Just have fun and enjoy and have a marvelous weekend, and we'll see you on Monday. Bye, everyone.